You always want to be close on all the towers. Charging towards middle lane. DK, Dragon Tail stun, breathe fire. He's holding onto it to kill secure. And that's going to be your first blood. Team Romania will take it. With a very smart moving hero, while Monolith Legion Commander is going to press his attack. There's still no mana for that Hellfire Blast. The Fire Blasts come off cooldown in a moment, but into the trees they head. Where's your TP support? They've got to keep the vision. The Arcane Orb will be able to get that kill, but in comes Jakiro. He wants Liquid Fire on Kyoko Shai, but he starts with the dual Ice Path and the dual Breath as well. It's exactly what he wants with the Liquid Fire. It'll spill over the Raid King. You'll have the tick out right there on the Ogre Majai. DK is already level 6, which is the reason why they want to initiate them, because he always goes, who's pop holding a Dragon Tail? Just like that. Into the Ice Path, Liquid Fire, Dual Breath, charges short range, synergy, cancel that TP. Charges himself away to safety.
He couldn't wait any longer, though.
Yeah, he had to go. Middle lane, Dragon Tail stun again. You've got movement coming in, but they just probably TP'd himself up a long way. Gonna sprout, probably hold the Viper, but then again, yeah, not enough time for it. The charge is still coming into the range creep. He kills that off, moves to the melee creep, and DK trying to run himself away. Illusionist gonna make himself more of a target here, trying to take the aggro away from the Dragon Knight. If you're fighting up against the Wraith King, they could just force the lane, but in comes the Spirit Breaker. Charge up the Viper, Dragon Tail to follow up. There is a stun coming out from the Ogre Majai, but Illusionist has moved into the tree line. The Viper's already down. The Legion Commander backing up. He can duel himself up with the one charge. Now he starts to duel on the Ogre Majai. Can he get the damage out in time? We have a winner in the corner right now. The Viper coming out from the Ogre Majai. Is there enough damage with the Ice Path into the Macro Pyre? As you said, no man, which means racing and no reincarnation, but he can still stay alive long enough to kill off that Nature's Prophet. They chase after the Jakiro. Dual Breath coming back off cooldown again with the Dragon Knight in the front line. Stealth from the Pucks. There's no forward throw in the Ice Path. Cancel the Ogre Majai. The charge is coming in. He'll break on the Ogre Majai. But it will then switch over towards the Puck. DK needs one more attack into Raid King. He can't get him off in time. The charge is still coming in. No ulti for him just yet, but he's very close to finishing that urn. Now the charge will come. He goes to the Skywrath Mage. Overwhelming odds giving him that bonus damage. There's your Ignite as well. Mystic Flare. They try and actually split it up, but the duel starts over the Skywrath Mage. A second win of 20 points of bonus damage, but he's locked in the trees. He couldn't get back out again. The orb will come up. Dreamcall gets the TP. A double kill. Fortification, top lane. Ice Path trying to keep the Raid King away from him so he can try and, I don't know, potentially TP out. The charge is on the way. Needs to buy more time here to kill. That's why he's coming back down to the rest of his team. The charge comes in and hits him at the last moment. Press the attack while out for the turn. Is it time to duel? Not while he's currently silenced. He wants to duel. He wants to get close up. He's like, ping, 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 please leave. No! He's away with a blink. They can move over towards the Ogre Majai. They'll try and steal him up. The charge comes in. He'll pull out before he dies behind the tier 2 tower. They just brought for TPing out too. And they're just on the run. No charge available. Now with a stun. And it's time. It's time. It's time. No! What? You just pawned him. That's not the way that works. Zizu, way too far out of position. He'll use it for a TP. Oh, but then again, Hellfire Blast will come in. The charge is on the way, but he'll get nothing in time. But the charge will connect to his Wraith King, and in comes Nature's Prophet. Wrath of Mage is still on cooldown, but Dragon Knight will move his way up. Gets the stun, and there goes your reincarnation.
Can he blink in time?
The answer is no.
Really nice from Weeha, that Flame Breath.
And duel! Won by the Legion Commander, 58 points of bonus damage, and they found the Ogre Majai. Bash from Illusionist. It's a multicast three times over, but allows the Legion Commander to blink himself up and get another kill. We'll say 4,000. Wonderful. Observer, what? It won't be scouting out Team Russia coming in. They have to blink and go in, and that's exactly what they do. Dream Call, nice to position Spirit Breaker. Just looking at TP out straight away. They haven't been to drop Roshan just yet, but the duel went again, and another big victory will come their way. The Legion Commander wants to finish the work. The Raid King, the reincarnation will bring it back up again. They just brought the TPs out. He'll come back in with his own TP ability. More stuns for Raid King. He'll finally go down. Double kill for Legion Commander. The Aegis the Immortal. Well, it's currently in the hands of the Dragonite. BKB and TP out. Legion Commander will not be so lucky. And Ogre will take duel.
It's so similar to the first game. Slow and steady
charge.
Pressure.
You'll set her up. And that will actually be protected for him with the Ice Path. And they start the duel. Viper goes down again. 100 bonus damage now on that Legion Commander. And the follow-up time to the Raid King. He's got reincarnation, so he'll come back to life in a moment. The BKB protects him from that Skywrath Mage ultimate. Now he's back in the world of the living. You've got Skywrath Mage still hanging on the edge, but he's got no extra damage to give. And where's the extra stun? Ogre Majai wants to throw it. He still doesn't have that aggro set just yet. There's no double stun, but he gets a triple stun over on the Legion Commander, who tries to break free, but the Dragon Knight is completely uncontested. Brings down the Ogre Majai. They through for the raking. This time not away from the ice box, but there's more than enough brute force coming out from the mad cow. And they will bring down the melee rack. Oh, Mark, what was he doing in there? This is troublesome. The Wraith King's already pulled back. He doesn't reincarnation. They can go again. The Ice Path is down. Wraith King's in trouble. The Mystic Flare trying to do his work for the charge up. Rush up. While there are a man down with no reincarnation. Even they just want to go back to base to heal up and then come back out again. And now Viper is so close. It's like he's asking for it right now. Lich Commander, BKB, there's your door. Viper, he is so dead to the world. They'll move up, they go to the Okamajai. All things going wrong. GG, well played.
Romania do it through to the semi-finals up against Georgia, who did actually take out their opponent in the quarterfinals, taking out Team Norway.
Who knows, maybe we can see that remake of Team Romania going up against Nubi, the only team so far to actually beat them. Of course, we did see MVP take one of the games off them, but we could see that matchup. Romania, a well-deserved victory. Of course, at the same time, I want to give a massive shout-out to the Russians. In game number two, that was just superb confidence in themselves just to go straight down that middle lane.